Teun Koopmeiners scores his first international goal to put the Netherlands ahead against Wales. Deadlock broken at the Cardiff City Stadium, and it's a Teun Koopmeiners with a fine strike from the edge of the box. Wales were a little too passive and the Netherlands took advantage. Teun Koopmeiners has been arguably their best player so far, and the Atalanta midfielder's finish was classy. Stay connected for more.